So you've got the high E here. And then I'm pulling off the third fret. And, you know, there's a guy doing it on electric guitar. But this is just a way, you know, to get it in there. So I'm pulling off the third fret with my pinky from the C chord. My index is there. See that? Then index off. So you've got. So second fret, G string with middle finger. Oops, that's where I kept getting sloppy. So it's a slide up. And then open. Then we do a little thing right here. 3-2 on the D. Open. So it's like.